People across the country have reported getting text messages that were sent nearly 9 months ago. The messages were reportedly sent on Valentine's Day, but weren't received until this week. The issue happened across all cell phone carriers. Sprint is blaming a maintenance issue, and T-Mobile says a vendor is to blame.